Passengers stranded once again. A strike by Lufthansa pilots cancelled more than 80 long-haul flights out of Germany on Tuesday, and hundreds of short-haul journeys are likely to be affected on Wednesday. The pilots and management are locked in a dispute over cost-cutting plans and changes to retirement benefits.